Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to remove green screen in Alight Motion. Alight Motion offers a handy effect specifically designed to remove green screens. That is chroma key. So here is how you can do it on your mobile device. First of all, launch open the Alight Motion application. Make sure that you are logged into your account and then open up a project or create a new project. Go ahead and import your video clip with the green screen background. Now that you've done that, go ahead and tap on the green screen video and click on Effects at the bottom right hand corner. Now click on Add Effect. Go to the search icon at the top right and search for Chroma Key. Once you find Chroma Key in the search results, select it. Click on Standard Settings and you will be able to add Chroma Key on your video. Now, click on the key color option. Click on the color picker icon and go ahead and slide the little circle until you see this background change. Once you select the specific green color you want to remove, Alight Motion will remove the green screen effectively right away. Now you can go ahead and play your video by tapping on the play button. And you will be able to see that you have successfully removed green screen from your video. So that is how you can easily remove green screen effect on Alight Motion. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.